Night is a famous 80s movie where two people meet and fall in love in Chicago. If you know the iconic Demi Moore and Rob Lowe film, Kelly's Pub is going to look very familiar. And much like the characters in the film, the owners met and found love at the bar. Here's to me finding love with their Reuben sandwich. So Megan, your family's bar since Prohibition was repealed.
Right, since 1933.
Your parents met in the bar.
They did. What? They are not unique either. There are lots of couples that met here.
All my single friends need to come here.
Definitely.
You and your husband have been running this bar for years and years and years.
I've been here for over 50 years.
What was it like when they chose your bar to film in?
It was such a good time and the neighborhood just went crazy. They loved it. My kids were all in it.
You were actually here when they filmed About Last Night.
It was terribly exciting. I was 16. Demi Moore and Rob Lowe and their significant others were on set the whole time.
I'm in the film.
You're in About Last Night?
Yes. I was standing next to Emilio Estevez as they were in the front window filming, and Demi Moore would come running in and they would kiss and hug, and then she'd run out for the next take. And Rob Lowe is prettier than any woman you know.
I was in the movie, but you have to get the right angle to see me. I wasn't quite full facial, but I tried, but the director yelled at me, and I had to lean back away from the camera.
So you were that guy that every time the camera went by was like...
That was me.
You guys are also known for your food and drinks.
Yeah.
And today we're doing one of your sandwich specialties, right?
We're making a Reuben.
You know, nothing can go wrong when you just do a traditionally great sandwich.
Yep, we are traditional.
Why do you think that Kelly's is Chicago's best?
It's warm, it's comfortable, unpretentious in Lincoln Park. And it's still a shot in a beer Irish bar.
You walk in and you always know someone at the bar and there's always someone to chat with.
It doesn't try to be cool. It's just natural and easy, I think.
It's my home away from home. It's my neighborhood joint.
This is the bread for the Reuben.
Okay, the bread.
Rye bread. Now, I'm putting butter. For...
Too much butter? How am I doing?
Yes, too much.
It's... Yeah. Is this better? No, okay. I'll put it right there.
Okay.
I'll try not to put too much on this one.
Now the meat in the...
Right here?
Uh-huh.
How am I doing so far? Not well?
No.
No. I thought I was gonna fall in love at Kelly's.
Yes, a little more, a little water.
A little bit more water. All right, I'm gonna go around the outside this time so I get proper steam. See, I'm improving. Just now, telling myself, because he's not going to tell me.
The soaker's here.
All right. Oh, put it right on the grill. Okay. Yes. 2,000 Island on both sides?
Yes.
Too much? Too little?
That's fine.
That's fine. Yes! I'm improving!
The cheese is ready.
Okay, cheese is ready. I already screwed it up somehow. Abraham doesn't want to tell me. Oh, just flip it. Okay. Put it on the other piece of bread. And now it's done.
Over here?
Okay, over here. A beautiful Reuben. Is it your favorite part now, the part where I leave?
Yes.
Yes. He's like, get out of my kitchen, now. Ready to dig in here?
I am.
It's just so perfectly balanced.
Yeah.
There's not too much or too little of anything.
It's perfectly cooked.
And have you been doing it like this for as long as you can remember?
As long as we've been doing them, just like that.
And you guys do a special thing on Thursdays where you offer sandwiches at a discount.
Yep, $6 sandwiches on Thursdays.
Well, that's a great deal.
It is. Our kitchen opens at noon.
And do you do specials on the other days as well?
We do. Mondays do beef tacos. Tuesdays we do a cheeseburger special. Wednesdays are infamous chicken wings. And then Thursdays are the sandwiches, $6.
Cheers to that.
Thank you.
Cheers to the good company.
Thank you.
And you have a lot more sandwich to
come. I do.